I've come across something pretty interesting.
I'm in a rural area of England where many sightings occur.
I'm going to be spending 3 days camping in the woods of an area close by to these recent sightings in an attempt to track down the UK's most elusive mammal.
This, I'm looking at a cat. A cat that's walking that way.
There is some hair.
Something's been laid down.
Some disturbance in the brush.
Right now, just feeling a little vulnerable.
If it's real, it's a big one. Potentially the same tracks.
Maybe onto something.